Yeah, it tastes Gucci glove. Touch it up. It should be a wall. I'm gonna have him do that after that.
So today is just like a shakeout. We're really just going to turn the engine on, turn it off, and then really open up the heart rate on the bags and sprints. But it's a cool down day. Usually we're traveling on this day. So tomorrow will be a day once we land. We'll pick it up just a little bit more today. Oh, what's going on in the world has not affected this at all. Having this private gym is very beneficial, but this is how we train all the time. So it hasn't really affected us. Yeah. Speed up. Stay low. Yep. A little lower. And short steps. Yep. Hop, 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 hop. Yeah, let's do it again. Think short hip, almost like defense. Yeah, high over your left hand. It's good. Taking this fight on short notice, in the first fight, before it was canceled the first time, was a little short notice. This actually benefited us. It was like a real training camp. It was our fourth week out. When the fight was canceled, that'd be our fourth week from the ninth. That's where we pull back a little bit anyway, so we go really hard for the second week and peak hard. And he peaked perfectly, so he's 100%. I'm really looking forward to this fight. Flip switch. Flip some up. Flip. Flip. Switch. Body.
Signed my ball when I was little, and then he played for the Dodgers.